Assalamu alaikum everyone. Today's video is all about salah. Fatima will ask me a few questions about salah and we will discuss what is the importance of salah and our experience in salah. Then we will demonstrate how to pray salah using our favorite My Salah Mat. So Fatima, what are your questions?
Maryam, what is the importance of praying salah?
So now let's talk about the importance of praying salah. As we all know, the five pillars of Islam, salah comes right after shahada, which means after tawheed, which is believing in one God, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, we have to pray our five daily prayers. An interesting fact is that salah is mentioned around 700 times in the Qur'an, and this shows us the emphasis of salah in our religion. In a beautiful verse of Surah Al-Muddathir, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, "And what has brought you to this burning?" They will answer, "We were not of those who prayed." This is verse 42 and 43 of Surah Al-Muntathir. Fatima, can you please recite those verses?
A'udhu billahi minash shaytanir rajeem. Bismillahir rahmanir rahim. Ma salakakum fi saqar. قالوا لم نك من المصلين ولم نك نطعم المسكين.
Thank you, Fatima. In another very beautiful surah, Surah Al-Mu'minun, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala also talks about prayer. Basically, if you read the first few ayahs of Surah Al-Mu'minun, you will understand the qualities of a believer. And among those qualities is prayer.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم قد أفلح المؤمنون الذين هم في صلاتهم خاشعون.
And again in verse 9,
وَالَّذِينَ هُمْ عَلَىٰ صَلَوَاتِهِمْ يُحَافِظُونَ.
Verse 2 of Surah Al-Mu'minun means those who humble themselves in prayer, and verse 9 of Surah Al-Mu'minun means those who strictly guard their prayer. In a beautiful Sahih Hadith, Jabir ibn Abdullah radiallahu anhu narrated that the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam said, "Between faith and unbelief is abandoning prayer." And from this hadith, we can understand that between being a Muslim and not being a Muslim is not praying. This is how important prayer is in Islam.
Maryam, how do you learn how to pray?
Okay, so let's talk about my experience of prayer. Prayer is a very important subject. I think that we should all learn how to pray from a very early age, and we should start practicing from a very early age. And I actually observed how my parents prayed, and I closely followed them. I think this is how most children learn to pray. I did get an outline from school, but when I came home, my parents would perfect my prayer and make sure that I was doing it right. And I started praying from a pretty early age. You can actually find a video of me praying on YouTube when I was only 3 years old. And we're also trying to get Fatima to start praying from an early age, so right now. And actually, recently, my parents took a very amazing al-Maghrib class where they learned how to pray perfectly, pray salah perfectly. And it was a really nice class. So when they came home, they taught me everything that they learned. And then that further helped me improve my prayer. So this is my experience of prayer. All right, so now let's talk about our favorite My Salah Mat. This mat is designed to guide the user through the 2-rakat touch-sensitive salah. And basically how it works is if you turn it on and press the start button, it's going to start reciting Surah Fatiha and then another small surah. Then it's going to say Allahu Akbar, and then you go into ruku' and then it says Sami Allahu liman hamida, you stand up. And then when it says Allahu Akbar, then you go into sujood. But the cool thing is that it won't start saying Subhana Rabbi al-A'la until you actually put your forehead and your nose on the mat. So this is why I say it's touch sensitive, because if you take some time to come down, then it will wait for you, and then it will start speaking. So this is why it's really cool and helpful. So Fatima, do you want to demonstrate to everyone how this prayer mat works? You can show them by praying 2 rakat. So you could take it over now.
Allah. سبحان ربي الأعلى سبحان ربي الأعلى الله أكبر التحيات لله والصلوات والطيبات.
The reason why I decided to work with My Salah Mat is because I think learning Salah and learning to love Salah is very important for little children, and I think My Salah Mat really helps in doing that. It is a very interactive, educational, fun, and colorful Salah Mat, and it really attracts the children in the perfect way. I think that My Salah Mat has created a very amazing product, and if you all want to go check it out, you can either click the link below or you can go to their website, www.mysalahmat.com/products/Maryam Masud. I hope you all enjoyed this video, and inshallah we will see you again next time. Jazakumullahu khairan wa salamu alaykum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
السلام عليكم ورحمة الله.